think that'll work. 1 second. Cheese!
Hi, my name is Paige Turner, and I've been doing the Betty Page look-alike. I have a contract with Betty Page. You can find me on Facebook, MySpace, and Model Mayhem. I do several projects and conventions, and I also work in conjunction with Greg Andrews here. So, Greg?
Greg Andrews, I'm her boss.
No. I'm
just kidding.
I'm his. I whip his ass.
She's right. I got the scars to prove it. You can find me at gregandrewsart.com and Facebook, MySpace, and at Badass Art for DeviantArt. And I love doing this. I've been making some great connections. I've been getting some really positive feedback from the right people. And keep your eyeballs peeled because you're going to be seeing both of us a lot.
Yes.
If you look up here, the beautiful Paige Turner. This is also the beautiful Paige here.
That was actually pretty cool.
Yeah, I love that one.
Yeah, November.
And I'm kind of touring
with that. That's a girl named Charisma. We'll leave it at that.
Stripper.
I did it actually as a piece to get to help me get painting again, because I've been out of doing it for a couple of years. And it turned out to be like a piece that everybody loves. So hey, you never know. But I'm famous. Woo-hoo. That's the rear cover of the November issue 2009 Heavy Metal Magazine. And I'm really happy. I've been talking to somebody with a reliable source telling me how difficult that is to do. So apparently it's a pretty big deal, and I'm happy as hell to hear about it. And it's good. And they've already been talking to me about the option of doing a front cover for them.
Yeah.
And so that is going to open the doors that I could not imagine. And I'm going to get rich, famous, and stuck up, and my head's going to get this big.
Wait, don't forget about me.
And we ain't going to talk to anybody anymore, Bob. Just kidding.
Thank you all, to all our fans out there.
I've been at this for 30 years, and I'm one of the most down-to-earth people
ever. Me too.
I have no problem talking to anybody.
Chris, see what you're missing? I'm with Paige Turner.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Where are you guys from?
Pennsylvania.
Excellent.
Florida. Lauderdale.
Rock on, man. Thank you very much.
ManyCartoon.com, and just doing some sketches here at Animation SuperCon.
I'm Sue, I'm the other half of Manny Cartoon, so hanging out at Anime SuperCon.
Excellent. Cut. Tell me who you are.
I'm Taylor, hello.
Excellent.
I drew that stuff. Yeah.
Sweet.
Bernie Noga, resident filmmaker, down here at the Miami Animation SuperCon. Cut!
Alright, John, see what you're missing? Hey, Rorschach, how you doing? Excellent.
How you doing, man?
SuperCon in Miami. Just want to say hello. We're having a good time. Today's the last day. We're almost done here. But it was a success and a hit, and hope to see you next year.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello.
Cool. Tell me who you are.
I'm RJ from Anna's Geeky Tomorrow.
and welcome to our booth here at the show. I have a lot of handmade goods. As you see, I make one-of-a-kind bookmarks.
Excellent.
I take apart old computers and make jewelry out of them. Help other artists get promoted by making books. These are like little girl purses. And we make those from the damaged kimonos. You wouldn't be able to even make like a jacket or anything out of them. So it's like, what do you do when you scrap leftover materials? Make something new out of them. And it's basically like a bonsai type root, and I would do like the Japanese family crest. I've taken the Ramune soda bottles from Japan. Still got the marbles in them and everything. And what I do is I soak the labels off and I design my own labels, put those on there, and put the lucky bamboo in there. Even got my own directions on how to take care of it. Of course, shameless self-promotion, got our website right on. Right.
Hello, now. How's it going? Come see Archer Calloway's cosplay portraits on sale for today. Rest of the day, everything's half price.
How much? Plushies, figures, anything you find, $1. $1.
Dude, let me another dollar.
Fine, $1. $1 everything.
Say it again for the camera.
Oh, we had a vote for 40 something, and this was the best.
Sweet. What's your name, man?
Ray.
Thanks, Ray. Thanks for sharing it.
Thank you very much. Hello from the con. Generic comics.
Brigade. Say hello for Supercon.
It doesn't brigade forever. Woo! Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
You want to say hello? One, two, three, action!
See, Chris, this is why you should have came down.
Here's a Gundam one for us?
There is a Gundam one, yes.
It's getting so late.
Okay, we're rolling.
Hello, camera.
Thanks a lot. Smile, guys. You can wave to the camera if you like. Sweet. Thank you.
Hi, Animix.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Roy Ezell. I'm with Backlot Animation. I sell the animation art and do all the conventions in the state of Florida. Anime, animation, cartoon, do a little bit of everything. I've got one of the largest collections and for sale animation art that's in existence in Florida and pretty much in the United States. If you've got any problems, just email me at backlotanimation@netzero.com and I answer any questions. Answers are free.
Fighting my way through the crowd.
Thank you.
A very special hello to Animix and Chris from here on SuperCon, and I'm Cece from Bookia. Hi!
Hi, Animix. I'm sorry you couldn't make it.
This is Bernie Noga, film guru, with one more last cup of coffee, as you can see. It's getting late. Things are winding down here at the con. I guess I'll talk to you later. Good luck, anime. I hope you're having as much fun as I am. Bye-bye.
Action!
Hello!